You know, I get so excited to talk about the word restore because not only is it the word of the month that we've decided to invest in, but it's also my word for the year personally. And so as I've been journeying through this this word of what restore means, I find that my heart longs for this world and even Christianity to just kind of be untangled with non-truths or with lies that the enemy says about God or says about us or each other, because I think that that's what we need to get back to, is just the basics of what, who God created us to be and what this world is supposed to be meant for. He created us for relationships, and that's all he wants, is just have a relationship with each other and have a relationship with him. That's what it comes down to. And so this week, I want to challenge you to have a heart that is pure, to be so transparent that God can speak to you and speak through you anything that he wants, to show the love of his heart to other people.